Show me the campaign to bring accountability for the environmental crimes of NATO and maybe we'll take you serious. People that care about the environment don't promote war. The Greens should cop on to that one.